What's up, guys? Kyle Pecco here with the Buffalo Bills, number 94 defensive tackle. Three quick NFL expert tips. I would have to say one, nutrition. You got to stay on top of your eating, what you put in your body, you know, what you put in and, you know, get put back out. So if you're not eating right, you're not going to perform well on the field. You're going to get injured. Fatigue doesn't work well. So keep your body healthy. Eat the right stuff. Fuel your body with all the right tools it needs. As a football professional, you know, your brain, take care of your mind. You got to stay fresh, stay smart. You got to know ins and outs of the other team and, you know, read a book, study, whatever it is that you're doing, get better at it by, you know, keeping that brain fresh. Step three, I would have to say is, along with food and your health, you got to work out. You got to take care of that body, man. Working out, running, lifting weights, whatever it is, you know, 30 minutes to an hour a day. Just get out there, be active, you know, stay healthy, you know, longevity. It's all about longevity, keeping that body healthy, keeping it going, keeping it strong. Shout out to How Experts, publish quick how to guide all topics from A to Z. Visit howexperts.com. Learn more. Peace.